makeup.
Please welcome my guest, the sensational Queen Sherry.
He looks like he's been grazing.
Speaking of grazing, maybe he's grazing for what's on top of Sherry's head. What is that? We're not in the alfalfa state. This is the ocean state. But talk about riding in style. Look at this hot rod.
I think that Brother Love would look better in that outfit. I think Brother Love, especially the nylons.
Thumbs down for sensational Queen Sherry, the manager of the Macho King, Randy Savage.
She looks very elegant.
Ah, yes, Brother Love with a gentlemanly kiss.
Welcome, Mr. Queen. Indeed, it is a pleasure. But I know, Sister Queen, that you have something to say. I think it only appropriate that each and every one of you
document in my hand, a royal contract. In order for it to be legal, I need the signature of the Macho King Randy Savage and the signature of the reigning WWF champion, the Cowardly Warrior. Went through senile Jack Tunney. I have made phone calls. I have went through every possible means humanly possible to obtain the Warrior's signature. I think he's illiterate.
Well, wait a minute, Sister Queen. So what you're trying to tell me is that the Ultimate Warrior is a chicken. I guess you could call him chicken. I mean, after all, he paints his face, and he paints his face up like a little girl and all. And you know, he wears girl colors like pink and orange. As a matter of fact, he's got some yellow in his paint, don't he?
That's right, Brother Love. He has a lot of yellow. As a matter of fact, I would say he's got a yellow streak about this wide all the way down his back. And as far as I'm concerned, there is nothing ultimate about him. With the end, he's got guts. Why doesn't he come out here right now? Why doesn't he prove that he is a champion? Why doesn't he come here right now?
Gonna happen, Brother Love. Now what's gonna happen, sensational Queen Sherry? Listen to this crowd.
Well, my, look what we have here, Sister Queen. The ultimate chicken.
That's right. If you are so much of a champion, which I don't think you are. You're a coward. You are unworthy to be a champion. And if you are these people's champion, sign this contract against the Macho King. Sign this contract and put that title on the line against the true man.
The Ultimate Warrior fears no Macho Man. Challenge, but for you, I make it legal and useless. Now, where is this Macho Man?
He's not here right now. He's not here right now. You deal with me right now. He is not here.
I see it. You don't see it? You don't see him, Brother Love? I see the Macho Man. The Macho Man hides behind your skirt.
And indeed he must. Oh, look at that! I can't believe that!
What a shot!
Sensational Queen Sherry.
That's right. Are you scared of me, warrior? Just like you're a coward. You're a chicken. That's all you are. You're no man. You're not ultimate.
I know the reason why there is no Macho Man. For the Macho Man is not so macho.
Queen Sherry lighting the Ultimate Warrior right up.
I think he's confused.
Hey, this is the Brother Love Show. They will not strike this lovely woman. This is the woman you will not strike. This lovely woman. We preach love here on the Brother Love Show. I love you.
The Macho Man is not here. For he has found love with somebody else.
Whoa! He took her in line. Oh, can't believe she did it again.
Three times,
she
baby, you're out of there.
What's the warrior gonna do about it? What's he gonna do about it? The Ultimate Warrior slapped three times by Sherry. Oh, no. There's no telling what's gonna happen here.
He's gonna throw it on her.
Oh. Warrior! Going after him. No, he's not. The Ultimate Warrior with the sedan whips over, destroys the Royal Sedan. He's on his way out of here.